She's returned, Geralt. After all these years.
No man who meets the hunt returns to this world. I returned.
Alright, welcome back, my friends, to a little more of the Witcher gameplay here, Witcher 3, The Wild Hunt. What do we have rolling in up here? If you watched all the way to the end of the last, you will have seen me get, eaten alive by a pack of hungry wolves. Just up the road here. Thankfully, I got I got some sort of a save in. Did I quick save it there at the Drowners? I can't remember. Anyway, when I respawned, the Drowners were dead, so we're just getting right back into things here. Oh, that pack of wolves, can they ever do you in quite quickly if you're not careful? And I was just missing way too many shots from horseback, or way too many slices from horseback. I should potentially, I would probably be smart to bypass them, or just... Alright, we've got guarded treasure, the new marker. Guarded treasure, they say. Let's have a look here. I need to pass through the area. Yeah, look at this. You know this whole area, it doesn't matter where I try to pass through here, there's going to be something looking to tear me to shreds. Yes. But there we go. This is what I want to get to. Lilac and gooseberries. As we're continuing to inspect... we're continuing to try and track down Yennefer's whereabouts. And word has it she had moved into the garrison at some point. I don't know. I think that's the story. We've got the new marker, guarded treasure. A particularly powerful monster guards a valuable cache just over here. That would that be the wolves that I was doing battle with? I mean, it's right there.
Whoa!
You know what? It's possible.
Hey, yeah.
I have a feeling I should probably just bypass them. Oh no, gas clouds and swampy areas are poisonous. Watch out! Oh no. Here you can see all buffs currently affecting your character. Oh no, get out of there, man. Get out of there, Witcher. Oh, look at them. They're all over the place, these gas clouds. Ignite them. Oh, there we go. There we go. Can I fire my signs from up here?
Go.
Let's have a look. No, you can't. Alright, well, maybe I'd better set off on foot and try and maneuver these. Get another egg into you. You egghead, you! You egghead! That was the raw egg, too. Good for counteracting poisonous gas, yes. Good for providing you with a little of your own as well, yes. Yes, just give it time, Witcher. Just give it... Oh, no! Oh, nice slice. Did I take an arm off? That's what it looked like. I love how the horse has a fear level. Oh, no. Oh, no. Just get out of the swamps. Just get out of there. You know they're not going to follow. All right. Troubling times here, Witcher. Troubling times indeed.
Not so fast, Roach.
Let's see, what do we have here? Anything of interest to you, do you think?
Do not get food, not for me.
I'm not looking for food, sucker. I've got eggs of my own. Look at this, watch this. Delicious, yes. You'll get no food from me either. And you know what? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take your fire as well. Hey, like them apples.
Go on,
That's for being a smartass. What happened to you there, Geralt? Did you fall through a through a space, particularly wide space, in the planks there on the pier? Apparently, he did. All right. Well, here we go.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher?
Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing.
To the tower. Go.
All right. You know, the I expected those doors to be a little heavier. You know, they must be using some sort of super lube on those hinges. Good lord. This camp. I'm loving it. Verbena, yes. That's a familiar ingredient as well. Seems to be growing quite wildly in here. Might as well help myself to the supplies. I may just require them in the future. Do you dare loot here? Itcha. Guards won't tolerate it. All right. We'll leave it alone then. Oh! I was just looking, gentlemen. Yes. I was looking for the pisser, clearly. Clearly y'all don't have a pot to piss in, nor a barrel, for that matter, no. Anyway, I guess they don't mind me picking up the, you know, doing a little landscaping, though. As this guy is as well, this peasant. He's doing a little landscaping. He's got the right idea. Anyway. Alright, here we go. Craftsmen can craft a variety of items for me. Good. For a small fee, of course. Blacksmiths will forge weapons. Armorers will make armor. If you find a crafting diagram, take it to the craftsman of the right type and skill level to have them craft the item for you. So the quartermaster, and maybe I would have benefited from helping out the smith back in White Orchard. I may still have to get to that. Very well. Let's have words with the man.
Don't know any.
So, out for a little walk here, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters, they got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
They called me the wheel... In a previous life, they called me the wheeler dealer, sir. Yes, let me see what you have.
Show me what you're peddling.
Oh, here we go. We've got some weaponry here. Oh, look at that. Let's have a good comparison. Oh, I guess, you know what, the silver sword is up there. I think what I was fooled by was the fact that the steel sword was so weak, you know. So, what's that costing me? Oh, wow. Way out of your price range right now, Witcher. Maybe I should look into selling some ingredients, you know. Look at this. This has to be worth holding on to, you know. Let's fetch an 88. Fetch an 88 bloody crowns. The demeritium, or what is that? Demeritium. I don't know. I'll say it right eventually, I'm sure. It to the point where it will simply roll off the tongue. All right. Well, I've definitely got some things here. Master items, though. I mean, do I want to part with this stuff? I don't know. He's got lots of stuff. I really don't think I've got any use for it, for anything yet, until I get a little further into the game and start picking up some, I'll sell that. Send that his way. What's that Igni getting me? That lesser glyph of Igni. 45. You know, I really do need some coin. That's why I'm going through here and really thinking about it. I'd hate to part with something only to realize that I really could have used it down the road. Screwed for the time being. Leave it all alone for the time being.
So long.
Let's go have words with the commander.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very astute, sir. You know what? Maybe I've got the wrong idea of Nilfgaard. He seemed quite reasonable, or quite a reasonable man here. Looking for grain to feed the army. They don't seem to be tyrants, just looking to claim land, you know. Anyway. Can't argue with your logic, sir.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed 10 already, including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battue. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No, too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Temeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain. Ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
Fine. We have a deal, sir.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
Crowns and plenty of it. And, looking for herbs as well.
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Temera, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Anything else you can tell me about this beast?
Need more information about this griffin. Its sex. Why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Good. Good day to you, Commander.
Temera and Mislav. Thanks.
Es sund jagten.
That's the second time we've heard Tamira's name mentioned. Odalin also said something about her, you know, when we returned with news that the Noonwraith had been dispatched. Alright, active objective. If your current quest has more than one objective, you can choose which one is tracked by V. Very well. I'm tempted to loot the chest. To loot it clean! But no, I'd have to fight my way out of there, and... it's not something I desire just yet, you know, at my measly level 1. I just don't see that, that playing out very well for you, Witcher.
Feige, das war diese.
Where did I come in? Oh yes, these fantastically lubed doors. Looking for Buckthorn. Oh damn. That was a little funky coming out of there. A little funky coming out of there. Alright, so this is a... What is this? A whole... You scratch my back, I'll scratch yours. That type of endeavor. I didn't remember us getting any word on Yennefer, so... Signposts allowed you to travel, Dre. Yes, yes. Goddamn fast travel. I hate it. Where's my horse? That's what I have a horse for. That's how I travel fast. Yes. Roach, stop. At least the horse is drinking and eating well.
Slow now.
Unbelievable. Far better than the Witcher currently is. Alright. So we're looking for Temera, yes, and Mislav. Oh, we need to run the swamp again. Step aside, gentlemen. Important.
That's it, Roach.
important witch of business. Got a quest giver just over here. I think I'll leave it for the time being, though. I will be back this way. Stay focused on the task at hand. At this point... Geralt is clearly concerned with Yennefer's whereabouts. There must be something of interest down here. Here we go. Some flowers. Oh no. We've got wolves moving into the area here, Geralt. Be at your best, sir. Alright, I got some trousers there. Found some pants. Probably, they'd probably be a little bit better.
Looking for trouble.
Sir. Trouble is my middle name. Okay, this is definitely the herbalists.
Whoa!
She has got plenty.
At all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Looking for a little buckthorn, my dear.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sars, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Well, he actually does, yes.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who's spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise, you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
And maybe a little something else, yes. Yes, yes! Alright. Easy, don't get shovy now! Oh, wow. Should get a little frisky here, bitch, huh? quite clearly. Anyway, let's move on. Alright, so, find some buckthorn on the riverbed, using Witcher senses. I'll leave that for the time being. What I want to do is ask the hunter where he found the bodies. And this is Mislav, I believe is the name. What do we have out here? This is all... Oh, I can't remember what it's called now. Belize fruit. Yeah, Belize fruit and blowball.
That's it, Roach.
Oh, I love just being out on the countryside in games like this. It's fantastic. It's why I despise the fast travel so much. Alright, closing in on the hunter's shack. Good. Get another egg in your belly there, Witcher. Oh, I need to knock on this one.
Must be out hunting.
Clearly. Alright, looking for tracks. Oh, here we go, here we go.
Trail's fresh. Mislav just left home.
Here we go. Don't spook the prey here now, Vetcha.
You, Mislav.
Shh. Hear that?
Wolves? No. Wild dogs.
Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
Really? Come on now.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Hmm.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
Tell me, good hunter sir, where did you find the Nilfgaardians that you were tasked with tracking down?
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a Witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help?
Of course.
If you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Why not?
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though. So step careful now.
Why would I be using a silver blade against
them? For a while now.
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies. But they just won't die, because they're clever. More so than foxes. And they hate men something fierce.
That's new. Some hellebore petals. Get my quick save in. I didn't have much luck nearing the end of last episode with
attacked another one.
Our four-legged friends here. Well, it was wolves in that, at that point. Oh no. Come on, Hunter. You better get busy, sir. You're so done here, Witcher. Oh my god. Back it up and let the hunter take a few shots their way. Getting ripped down by dogs, goddammit! Goddammit! At least I got my save in. You know, this blood and broken bones may have been a poor choice here. Damn.
Too late. Attacked another one.
You know what? I'm probably not using it right, is to get this yard sign down. Or yarding. Kind of hold my ground in here. Here we go. Against these swarms. Yeah, there we go. And I actually got the hunter. Some use out of the hunter this time. He was definitely playing a part. I'll tell you, things can go wrong mighty quickly. Mighty quickly. Yay, yay. As they clearly did for that man.
You know him.
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before... well, a long time ago.
Before what exactly, sir?
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
You're preaching to the choir here, sir. I am clearly a freak as well, yes.
I'm a freak, too.
Aye, but of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse that...
The Lord's son, Florian, and I... we loved each other. Dieter walked in on us in the stables. They drove me away. Florian hanged himself. Lord started drinking, and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it.
Well, I've got nothing for that, sir. I'm terribly sorry.
I'm sorry.
Ancient history now. I was to show you where I found the Nilfgaardians. Come.
GRIFFIN, know anything about it?
Not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
All right, well, I've got the point. I was just trying to wait for the conversation, the banter to cool down, but the pop-up for the tutorial clearly does not want to disappear. So, we'll go in here to the character screen. Now, character levels. Good, we've got our level up. I'm quite pleased. Cost me a life there. I'm starting to get the hang of it, you know. If I get the Quen up, right, I get my shield on, and if I get if I'm going up against a swarm that are fast and quick, like the mutts or the wolves, then if I put down the yarden, the trap sign, and just hold my ground, stay centered in there, when they enter, they'll slow down, and it gives me the upper hand. And the fact that I had the hunter there and didn't make good use of him the first time, well, I learned from my mistakes quite quickly. So again, just bear with me. But, yeah, this blood and broken bones, goddamn, you know, like I said, things can go wrong fast. Anyway, when you have gained a certain number of experience points, you advance to the next level. Yes, 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 I get experience points for killing monsters and completing quests. Ability points I will receive every time I gain a level. I have one available right now. Use these points to acquire new abilities and improve ones you already have. Ability groups. An ability's color indicates what branch it belongs to. Okay. Okay. Abilities. Choose an ability and click on it, yes, and develop it. Good. What do we have here? Muscle memory. Strength training. Arrow deflection. Lightning reflexes. Resolve. Battle trance. What can I choose from just this top row right now? It's possible. Oh no, hold on. Perform fast melee attacks with either sword. I thought I could already do that, though. Wolf school, defensive techniques. Unless those are... I don't know. Okay, here we go. Muscle memory, fast attack damage increased by 5%. Adrenaline point gain plus 1%. Okay. I'd like to see something that actually gives me an adrenaline fueled ability, but I'm not really seeing that just yet. I doubt it's going to come in quite so soon. So we're looking at muscle memory for fast attacks, strength training for strong attacks, arrow deflection for defense, right? Deflect the arrows when I'm parrying. Lightning reflexes. Time is slowed by an additional 15% while aiming the crossbow. I don't even have the crossbow yet. I don't think I do anyway. And battle trance resolve. Adrenaline point. Oh no, I don't need that. So let's go with... Let's start with muscle memory, I guess. 1 of 5. Okay, character abilities. For an ability to take effect, you must first activate it by placing it in any open ability slot. Okay. Place the ability you acquire in one of the open slots by dragging it with the mouse. Okay. Alright. Oh, okay, so this is... You can deactivate abilities at any time and activate others in their place. Alright. But it's not actually an attack of any kind. This is just kind of more passive, right? So we can only have so many buffs going at once, so that's a little different than how I remember the old character development branches. You know, you got to accumulate everything. Alright. Well, there we have it. I've spent my point. Get my point in the branch. Nice. Okay. Don't mind that. I actually don't mind that, you know, because then it creates a little bit more customization, right? On the fly. Okay. There we go. I'm gonna have to wrap this, I think, shortly. But I will follow Mislav here to the old Griffin nest, and we'll have a look around. I really want to get my hands on a bow. Am I limited to the crossbow? I wonder. Or can I get a hunter's bow like that? That's what I'd really like. I don't know if it really suits the Witcher, though. And unfortunately, I cut off the conversation with Mislav, so we missed the rest of it. That's too bad. That level up came in at just a piss poor time. Okay, he's moving at my speed, so if I choose to run, then he will as well. Okay, I was just kind of following his pace. Funny. How far are we going here? Hopefully not too far. I don't know if it's worth calling in Roach. Here we go.
'Twas here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine, sir. Appreciate it.
I'll be fine. Not the first Griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting, now.
Okay. Well, I don't want to do battle with the beast. I'm not ready for that just yet, but we'll see.
Guardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. A camp.
Mm-hmm. I hear something moving around. Oh, no. Get the quick save in.
Saturated with blood.
I don't know. It could just be, you know, timid deer out there. There could be some wolves or something, though. That's definitely a pack of something. I guess I'm gonna have to head down the road. Yeah, here we go.
These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably.
Nice. A little bit of loot down there. Grab both of them. Am I going the right way? It looked like the footprints were leading back the other way. This could be a bad choice. Leave it alone for the time being. Yeah, I think I'm probably running it the wrong way here. Oh, I didn't even notice the pop-up underneath the compass. Follow the Nilfgaardian soldiers' tracks using the Witcher senses. And they were clearly going back the other way. Oh, here we go. Well, maybe not. Maybe they just branch off up this way. I'm gonna definitely grab that. Little Wolf's Bane, nice. Well, the trail seems to have. Oh no, hold on. Hold on, here we go. Nice.
Griffin's nest. What remains of it at least?
Oh no. We'll have a quick look around.
A couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse. Dog. Human.
Oh, damn. There's a dead one up there. Look at this.
Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Either Griffin must be a male.
Hmm.
Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10-12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept.
Oh no, what did?
Thick shaft, dense barbs.
That's what she said.
Royal Griffin.
What was it?
Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin.
A royal, okay, royal. Alright.
Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area.
Okay. Preparing for combat. Never underestimate your opponent. This rule is at the core of the Witcher's code, and for good reason. Proper preparation has saved many a Witcher's life. It is likewise worth your while to brew potions, concoct oils, or visit craftsmen before engaging in combat. Blacksmiths forge weapons. Well, yes, yes. If you expect to battle a strong opponent, you might want to complete some side quests before attacking. This will allow you to gain experience and develop your character, giving you a better chance of winning the fight. So, did the Nilfgaardians perhaps slay this griffin? I'm not sure. It's possible. I don't know, though. I don't think it was really made clear what Geralt thinks put her down. But it was clearly the male one's mate. Nice. Master item here. That's nice. Some more crowns. His Imperial Majesty. Got a book of some kind or an entry. Anything else here? Some more urns. I mean, they're not going to need them up here. And I'll tell you, when I finally get to Novigrad, oh my. You're going to be rich. Rich witcher. Come on, I'm trying to examine. And there we go.
Only a human could do this.
Okay. Alright, oh, well, I'm going to have to wrap it here. We're running long as it stands. Next episode, we'll start putting things into motion to track down, get the necessary ingredients, get my oils concocted or my potions brewed, and prepare to do battle with the remaining Griffin. Yes. I hope you had a good time while you were here. I hope to see you next time. But of course, until then, remember why it hurts. Later, all.